And elsewhere, with the green H and top of trim, the 20th-ranked Rainbow Wahine volleyball team will open the 2017 season this Friday night at the Stan Sheriff Center, marking his first serve to the Robin Ah Mow-Santos era. And according to the Lady Bows, after grinding through training camp, only thing left is to open the doors and welcome in the Rainbow faithful.
Yeah, but, you know, it's nerve-wracking at the same time because all you worry about is trying to do good and everything that you've learned in camp and try to transfer it into the game. And, you know, that's the only thing that we're missing right now is the crowd and actually playing against somebody other than ourselves.
Yeah, there's no doubt. We have some of the best fans in the whole country. They're incredible, and we're so excited to get back in the stand and play for them. But I think here what motivates us every day is just making ourselves 1% better every single day in the gym, going 110% to reach our ultimate goal to win a national championship.
First serve between the Lady Bows and Golden Eagles set for Friday night at 7 o'clock. UH will then get San Diego and UCLA Saturday and Sunday, respectively. All three matches this weekend will be televised on Spectrum OC16. And yes, I said Spectrum OC16, so don't call me a baboos. I know what I'm talking about. It is not on Spectrum Sports. We'll be on the OC16 side, which is channel 1012.